In this lecture, you are going to know about the most important aspect of web design, which is wireframing. Wireframing is basically a visual guide for clients, which represents the skeleton of a website or a web page. It really helps the client to see how the website is going to look like. If you look at this example, it is a simple wireframe for a website. It really makes it easy to place each element using wireframing. You can define the location of any element easily. Do you see how logo, menu, slider, and buy now button are placed on a web page? Wireframing is very important step in any web design process. It defines the information hierarchy of web design by making it very easy to plan the layout of any web design. Let us see a practical example of wireframing. Okay, there are several online wireframing tools available on the internet, but the best in my opinion is Balsamiq. Let us create a simple wireframe. This is a browser window. This is our logo. Let me find menu bar. Align it to the middle of logo. I need a big background image. I think I have to check inside media. Yes, that's it. This is a very great tool and very easy to use. You can find almost every element of web design here. For example, like progress bar, street map, horizontal slider. Okay, I need few buttons here on this background image. One another. Okay. I also need one another logo on this background image because this part will be the sticky menu. Right in the middle of this background image. Fine, looks good now. I need image of iPhone. Where can I find? I think here it is. And finally, I will need paragraph. Fine, that's it. This is a wireframe for the header part of a website. Did you see how easy it is? Let me show you the real website for this wireframe. Okay, here it is. You see the logo, the buttons, and the sticky menu. It is very easy to wireframe a website and show it to your clients. They can either approve it or they can either ask for changes. So you can easily make changes in your wireframe, and when the wireframe is confirmed, then you can convert it into a real website. I have added several links to resource file for wireframing tools. So have a look at resource file for wireframing section. That is for wireframing. Next lecture is about user experience, which is also a very important element of web design. So don't miss it.